it's a work in progress. They're starting to pick things up. We've got most of the installation in, so now it's a matter of accumulating repetitions and, again, eliminating the thinking and just reacting and upping the execution. The wide receivers have done a wonderful job. They came back to camp in very good shape, so I've been pleased with them so far. The offensive line is continuing to build rapport and chemistry. Running backs have been playing extremely hard, and the competition at the quarterback position has been fantastic to watch. I can't wait to see how it continues. It's a matter of really nailing down what we can do well and executing that, just putting in some change-ups here and there. But our execution, we want to get that amped up over these next few days. The first scrimmage on Saturday, well, we want to see the kids going out there and playing hard. I mean, it won't be a very complex scheme. It'll be our base fundamental plays, and we want to see them playing physical, fast, violent football.